in M7. Track 105. We're on track 106 and in M2. 88.22.
All tickets ready.
I'm gonna have to see something.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to see something. Watch out, Alex. Watch out, I might just throw you off.
The horizon, man.
May I have your attention, please?
Mike, I'm gone.
We have.
It always into that stuff.
Mike.
When? I don't know. It's the end of this week or the end of next week.
Free video.
All tickets.
Is it on this side?
Yeah. It's been open on this side.
No Haven Line train. M2. Look like 84 or 63. Another New Haven Line train. Last car 8709. That's an M2 and that's deadheading. No passengers. Was the 97th Street portal, and we are now outside. Ooh, that was... Harlem 125th Street. Those are some Shoreliners. The Genesis engine pushing. Number 203. Genesis P42. Harlem 125th Street. We will not be stopping here. or maybe we will. I thought we weren't, but I guess we are.
Greenwich next.
We are now crossing over. We are now crossing over the Harlem River. M7s up ahead. This is the Mott Haven interlocking where the Harlem line splits off to the left. The Hudson line. Excuse me. More M7s. Head. Melrose.
Thank you.
pretty mad. Haven Line train ahead. M2 leading. Fordham. Botanical Garden. Williams Bridge. Woodlawn. This is Woodlawn Junction. Harlem Line goes straight or to the left, and the New Haven Line goes to the right. Thank you. Vernon East. We are now switching over from third rail power to catenary power. The pantographs will go up. Pelham. New Rochelle. Haven Line train up ahead as we switch tracks. And switch again. We are now on the local track, going northbound. Shortly we will begin our 90 mile per hour zone. Is the fastest speed limit on all of Metro North New Haven line. Larchmont.
Westport, crossing over the Saugatuck River. Another Metro North on the other track.
Thank you.
Norwalk. Crossing over the Norwalk River. Connecting with the Danbury branch. South Norwalk.
Thank you.
30 yards. Thank you.
or something.
Really?
That's about it, yeah.
We will now be running express to Harlem 125th Street, and then arrive at Grand Central Terminal. Signal. Speed restriction, I guess. Switching over from track 1 to track 2. It's probably for the track work in Greenwich. Which I learned about from Train53's video last week. Here on track 3. Some more up ahead here. Nice golf course to the left. Old Greenwich. High replacement. Those are some white ties. Brand new. Riverside. You can see the bridge plates. Train up ahead. Can't quite see what that is. It's like a Metrolink local. Crossing over the Mayanis River. It is. Metro North Local on track 4. Greenwich. Track 3. Jefferson. Off to the left, Metro North goes off to the right.
That's okay to read. Yes,
Metro North local on track 3. This is Pelham. Don't know why we're slowing. Now switching over from catenary to third rail power.
That is the question of the day.
Third rail shoes will come out in between each pair of the wheels and lock on the third rails that you can see below. The pantographs will go down. Vernon East. Like a ballast car type of thing. Uh-oh, camera's running low on power. My camera's almost out of power, so I'm going to try and save as much as I can. Williams Bridge. Botanical Gardens, and at Metro North Loco on the opposite track.
I'm going to take a look at my shelves.
Haven, where the Hudson Line comes together with the Harlem and New Haven lines. And those are M7s on the Harlem Line. And I forgot to mention, before Woodlawn, that was the joining of the New Haven and Harlem lines. Switching tracks. I see those track work over there. Crossing over the Harlem River. It's like a branch line train. Stopped at Harlem 125th. And this is Harlem 125th Street. And the P32 ACDM number 218. M7s. This is the Nick interlocking. Street portal. Mm-hmm. terminal. This video was taken April 10th, 2010.
Arriving on track 18.
Thank you for watching.
Now crossing the Housatonic River. The Water Air Branch splits off to the left. Another Metro North New Haven line train on the other track. Milford.
I won't be around tomorrow.
Ooh, what are you getting?
Those times. I'm getting the windows put in tomorrow, so.
This is Milford. Watch the gap lights in the train.
So they're starting tomorrow, so we're going to go up there 20 nights on this way to
work.
No, I just want to be cracked last. Not this way, but the one from before. I knew it should be, because they're all these hard to open.
New Haven, next up, last and final stop. Once again, New Haven, last stop. This train takes no passengers. It goes into the yard. Everyone must exit the train at New Haven.
No, this one's no, that's fine.
There's a train coming up on the other track. And it looks like an Acela Express. Yep. Union Station. Shoreline East on the other side of the platform. The Genesis engine pushing. Thank you for watching.